today is dock. And what better place to learn this word than actually sitting on a dock? I'm at the Biscayne Bay in Miami, Florida, and I'm sitting on a dock, spelled D-O-C-K. A dock is a place that goes out into the water where people can walk and access their boats. Right now, there's not a boat next to this dock, but I'm guessing, because this is a pretty busy marina, there will be one soon. I'm Andrea with ESL Basics.